A programmable logic controller is a special form of microprocessor-based controller that uses programmable memory to store instructions and to implement functions, such as logic, sequencing, timing, counting, and arithmetic functions, in order to control machines and processes. The term logic is used because programming is primarily concerned with implementing logic and switching operations. For example, if A or B occurs, switch on D. If A and B occurs, switch on E. Input devices, that is, sensors such as switches, and output devices, motors, valves, etc., in the system being controlled are connected to the PLC. The controller then monitors the inputs and outputs according to the program and carries out the control rules for which it has been programmed. PLCs are similar to computers, but whereas computers are optimized for calculation and display tasks, programmable logic controllers are now the most widely used industrial process control technology. A programmable logic controller is an industrial-grade computer that is capable of being programmed to perform control functions. The programmable controller has eliminated much of the hard wiring associated with conventional relay control circuits. Other benefits to include easy programming and installation, high control speed, network compatibility, troubleshooting and testing convenience, and high reliability. The programmable logic controller is designed for multiple input and output arrangements, extended temperature ranges, immunity to electrical noise, and resistance to vibration and impact. Programs for the control and operation of manufacturing process, equipment, and machinery are typically stored in battery-backed or non-volatile memory. A PLC is an example of a real-time system, since the output of the system controlled by the PLC depends on the input conditions. Programmable logic controllers, or PLCs, are digital computers used for automation. In many different industries, PLCs utilize information received from sensors and other input devices to make decisions. Based on a predefined program, and outputs the information to equipment. PLCs read limit switches, analog process variables like temperature, pressure, and complex positioning systems. PLCs can also operate electric motors, pneumatic or hydraulic cylinders, magnetic relays, solenoids, or analog outputs. One of the biggest differences between the PLC and other computers is that the PLC is designed to be robust and capable of standing up to extreme conditions and environment. There are two basic types of PLCs. First one, the integrated PLC, and second one is the modular PLC. The integrated PLC consists of several modules in a single case. As a result, the input and output capabilities are restricted based on what the manufacturer decides to put on the unit. Integrated PLCs are also known as compact PLC. Modular PLC is built with several components that are plugged into a common rack or bus. Modular PLCs can come in different sizes and allow for a much more customizable solution based on industry needs. An individual can program PLCs to perform specific tasks using a basic programming language called ladder logic. Every PLC consists of three main parts: input, PLC, and output. Assume you have an electric motor and a push button. You want the motor to turn on when a button is pressed, and you want the motor to turn off when you press the button again. To do this, you must first write a program for this process on your computer and then load it into the PLC. Then connect the switch to the input and the motor to the output. Now, when the button is pressed, an electrical signal is sent to the PLC. The input passes this signal to the CPU. The CPU processes the received data and sends the result to the output. The output converts the data back to a raw electrical signal, which it applies to the motor is turned on. Now, pressing the button again repeats the process and turns the motor off.